morning be hot. Idiot! Breakfast!
Yeah. Holy mackerel. You believe this, Noodles? You know, watching this, people wouldn't understand I wasn't always like the way I am now, you hear?
I hear you.
I mean, it wasn't always the leather jackets with the cigarette hanging out of my mouth, you hear?
I hear you.
It was different, you follow?
What?
What do you mean, what?
Well, you said you follow. What do you mean, you follow?
Well, how far you want to take this thing? All right. Let me explain. You see, let's say you're over there. You hear?
I hear you.
Now you're walking down this way, you hear?
I hear you.
Now somebody's behind you. What are they doing? Following you. You hear?
I hear you.
Now, the kind of fella I mean to Noodles, it's like when I say, hey, Noodles, you fella? What I'm really saying, in other words, is, you understand? You hear?
I hear you.
All right, so like I was saying, it wasn't always shitting chicks. It wasn't always playing Madison Square Garden. It was a different kind of show. It was a peep show, you hear?
I hear you.
But the kind you wouldn't want to see.
Just a few moments.
The eggs have been bringing it over here.
I just want it to be the way you like it.
You're overcooking it. I just said don't overcook. Bring it over here.
Just one moment.
It smells like burning rubber.
Just trying to do it right.
Bring it over here.
All right, darling.
You call this? Get him!
John!
I don't know why I married you. Now get up and run your errands!
Next in line. Next in line. Next in line.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir.
Hey, next! Move it! I got it.
Well, let me just...
I got it!
What can I do for you?
I would like to deposit $100 of monies.
Very well.
So how are you?
Fine.
Have you noticed how my savings have started to accrue?
Oh, well, yes, sir, they sure have. Oh, would you look at that?
Look at this.
You know, it's not enough I gotta count assholes all day. Now I'm supposed to care. Like your money helps me. Oh yeah, it helped me last night when my car broke down in a tow-away zone and me without a lousy quarter for a phone call. Tow! You know why? You know why?
Why?
You know why?
Why?
I'll tell you why.
Why?
Because I got no money.
Accruing.
Oh. That's why.
Oh, I'm sorry you inconvenienced.
Oh, you think that's the end of the story? No. After the car gets towed, I have to walk home to my one-room, rat-infested, paint-peeling, shit-hole apartment, and I gotta call my parents for the lousy $50 towing charge. My parents! I'm 31 years old, for crying out loud. I gotta hit up my parents for the lousy towing bill, and then I gotta listen to them humiliating. Why'd you get the car? You didn't need the car. I told you not to get the car. Your sister doesn't have the car. Why do you think of it? Oh, I'm thrilled about your savings. I'm so excited, I'm getting wet. Now, take your book and get out of my face!
Okay, I know you're a little tense. Can I just get, I'm supposed to actually, one of the free toasters because of all the money in my account?
Here's your toaster.
Can I get the one with the purple bow?
Purple bow? Here's your purple bow!
Thanks.
Now purple bow your ass out of here!
I'm going.
Go!
I'm going.
Go!
You see that? That's what 9 to 5 will do to you.
You hear?
I hear you. And I'll tell you something, Noodles. Even some of my best friends treat me like real shit. But that's the way of the world.
Yeah, I follow.
Asshole! Get out of the fucking street!
Andrew.
Oh,
what a coincidence, for God's sake. Hey, the wife and I were just talking about you.
Really?
We had a ball when you and Bernice came by for WrestleMania.
Oh.
Hey, she's some kind of woman, huh?
Well.
What do you say we all get together on Saturday?
Well, Saturday is Bernice's sensitivity crisis.
Good. Okay, good. We're going to count on it, all right? What do you got there?
Oh, this? Well, I just came from the bank. And since my account reached $500 this month, just for this month alone, they gave me a free toaster.
So you must be doing pretty good, huh?
Oh, financially speaking, I couldn't be more comfortable.
Oh.
Yeah.
Good. Hey, that is good. I just lost my job.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, it's greedy bastards like you that make the world what it is today. You just don't give a shit for anybody, do you? As long as you're doing good, that's all that matters, huh? You verstunken a gun if you have the dray your mumsa. Mr. Big Shot, oh, Mr. Kanaka with his bank accounts, with his toasters. You can take that toaster and shove it up your ass. You hear what I'm saying to you? You nauseate me, you hear me? You nauseate me. I want to put my fingers deep down and blow huge gobs of rubber right into your face. Hey, if you ever see me in the street, don't talk to me. Don't even look at me. As far as I'm concerned, you are shtick-trick, you are dirt, you are a piece of shit, you are scum. Oh, give me that goddamn thing, you piece of shit!
Does that mean we're off for Saturday night?
Dice isn't here right now. He's got a weak bladder. In the meantime, we're gonna run the next clip. Me? I don't have a weak bladder. In fact, I'm hung like a tree trunk. A lot of people tell me that.
This is all I have right now. Please, this week, very bad business. Please take it now. I will pay the rest of it next week. Please. Thank you.
What do you want?
But swami famish. Do you have ham?
Yeah, you want ham?
Well, do you have corned beef?
Yeah, we got corned beef.
What about roast beef?
What have you been ordering in here every day for the last 10 years?
Pastrami,
you put. I had it all ready for you.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Famous Man. I'll see you tomorrow. Oh, give it. Oh, man.
you mother bitch.
But about my Giuseppe Franco hair product.
Giuseppe Franco, I'm sticking your ass.
Oh.
Leave it, go. You mother bitch, go.
Oh, yes, goodbye.
I swear to God.
Dice, what? We're rolling.
I know, I'm letting them look at me for a minute. Pretty spectacular, huh? Hey, look, Noodles had to take off for a second. His little advertisement paid off. You know that thing about his Petsy. So we'll, I don't know, let's continue the movie. What else are we gonna do over here?
Comes to 1450.
I can't believe you got a week ago, boy.
Say what, motherfucker?
The windshield is a bit dirty.
Just can't kick the habit of kicking a black man around, can you? Can you? 150 years since slavery. Still can't let it go. Black man ain't number the two to make white's life easier. Let me tell you something, boy, I ain't with that shit.
I can't believe you got a week ago, boy.
Full Service Island? Let me tell you, your pump is full, the service is done, motherfucker. All this talk about equal rights. Equal rights, yeah, for Lily Whites.
Tell you something, them nice rings you got there. Yeah, nice rings.
I had rings too, man. Sure did. Had nice braces too. Some things around my ankles.
Stop it!
I know how to kill that little boy. Kinda look like you. Got off at 7:30, worked at a convenience store. Judge Moore didn't do it either. I didn't kill him. They still gave me 5 years. 5 years soaked in a USO cell. Gotta work on a man's mind. Put up a lifetime of hate. Yeah, I got something for you. I got something for you, boy. Alpha looking motherfucker. My ass. Yeah, that's a way.
You know what? Let's just make it an even 20.
Okay. Yeah, this one can make everything better, ain't it? Give me a chump change. Just want a nickel and dime a nigga to death?
No!
Take some stupid people, boy! Do your own damn wish! Take this shit! Fucking motherfucker! I got a college education! Kiss my ass!
Service with a smile.
Unbelievable what's going on with this movie, right? Hey, Noodles. Won't work out, it all comes back, eh?
Muscle has memory.
Hey, I slept her. Hey, so who was the chick?
She's from Giuseppe Franco's, Jane.
The Jane over there?
Over there.
Yeah?
Hey, yeah.
What are you saying?
I heard what you're saying.
I'll repeat what I'm saying.
What are you saying?
I don't know. Exactly.
You know, smoking has been banned in some places. They say it's bad for your health.
Yeah, so's wiping your ass with a shower curtain, but they ain't banning that.
Oh.
So, how you feeling?
Good.
Oh, let me take a look. Your face looks a little fucked up.
What?
Yeah, you got puffiness.
Oh.
Right here. Dark spots. Bright spots under your eyes.
Oh.
You sleeping okay?
Well, actually, it's getting up in the morning that's hard.
It's jokes! Oh. I'm the doctor, I tell the jokes, yeah?
I hear you.
Man. Now, take off your pants. Let me check your reflexes.
Okay. Everything.
Come on!
All right, I'm gonna step in here. Just... Oh, do you have a...
No, I'm not gonna hit you with it. Yeah, fuck! Oh, you! Oh! Your reflexes are perfect. Good. Now look. Look at me straight in the face. I don't want you to think I'm getting fresh with you. But I'm gonna have to touch you down there. Call.
Call! I said call! Call!
You're in perfect shape.
Oh, are we finished?
Hold on, Andrew. I got a little more.
Hey!
Hey!
Mommy.
Hey! I knew things in my life had to change. I knew that if I, Mike, you got the squib?
Oh.
No, it's all right. No, thanks. Where is it? I knew something in my life needed to change. Besides my underwear. Uh-huh. And then, all of a sudden, it happens. You meet the one guy in life who truly cares about you. Who turns it all around. I've always looked up to Elvis and Stallone. But there's one more guy. A superstar in his own right. Bob fucking Toddler. Was a Bill. He had twin brother. That's what I think.
How you doing? Bob Toddler.
Hi.
B for Bob, T for Toddler. You see me, you see BT. I see what you're looking at. It's a beaut. Cream of the crop. You got champagne taste. Anybody ever tell that to you before? See that jacket? Soft like butter. Feel this. Huh? Soft like shit on a hot summer night. Yeah, there's a lot I can tell you about a jacket like that. I don't know what you know about leather. You got the innards. You ever hear the innards? It's there. You got the mud flaps over there. You got swing schwang lining, sleeve collar. Look at those epaulets. You know what epaulets are?
No.
I don't either, but they're on that jacket. That jacket's got a... I knew the cow. That's right, I knew him. I knew his family. Things happen. They messed around with the wrong cow family. He winds up on a rack. That don't mean you can't have him. Now let me explain something to you. Leather makes it happen. That's right. Anybody that was ever cool, ever got the chicks, they wore a leather. James Dean. Leather jacket. Marlon Brando. Leather jacket. Arthur Fonzarelli. Leather jacket. Am I right or am I right?
Yeah.
You could be one of those guys. You gotta want it, though. You understand me now? And understand me if you will, if you can, and you do. You see the price, $109.99, brought down from $2,500, but because we're in an economic repossession, I bring it down because I like you. That's right, I like you, and because you are my last customer today, because you got champagne taste, which we've already established, right? I'm gonna cut you a deal. I hate to do it, this happens all the time. $20 in a bag out the door. Eh? You don't mind. All right, look, I'm closing in 5 minutes. I'm gonna be inside. You make up your mind. $15. $15 without the bag, and I'll tell you another thing. I'll give it to you $10 if I never see your face around my store again. Like I said, surf like shit on a hot summer night, eh? Be inside. Bob Toddler.
well.
Look, who's that? What are you wearing? I send you out to run some errands, you come back dressed like some hood. Are you insane? You know I don't allow smoking.
Maybe I don't. Maybe I do.
Get in that kitchen and cook me dinner.
I cook anything. It'll be your big fat ass.
What?
Baby. Unbelievable, eh?
Well, there you have it. You people always wanted to know, Dice, how'd you become the way you are? Well, now you know. So I'll tell you what, you came for a show. I'll give you a fucking show.